having a bitch, and she's back on the phone once more. That dirty old man is back in town again. Professor Pott's perverted plots are packing the playhouse persuasively, where penny-pinching pleasure patrons pay
to see a little black machine showing a life upon a silver screen. Professor Pott's pornographic projector.
The entertaining of all obscene is done by the pre-love society, with Walter Bond as acting president. The incidents and the violence add a bit of variety, assuring that your time will be well spent.
It's just a little black machine showing life upon a silver screen. Professor Pott's pornographic projector.
Den of iniquity, where super squirrely sex stars